Journey Through the Known Universe by Dr. Anwar Hamdi. We will start our journey from planet Earth. And purposely from the Khufu's pyramid, the biggest of the Egyptian pyramids. It took approximately 2.3 million stone blocks to build it. If you were to arrange these stones adjacent to each other, they will extend all the way through the entire state line of Egypt with Sudan, Libya, and nearly all the Mediterranean coastline. For comparison, the height of the Leaning Tower of Pisa is about one-third that of the Khufu pyramid. If you placed the Great Pyramid on one hand of an imaginary large balance scale, you would need to place all the people living in Egypt, Saudi Arabia, and Syria on the other hand of the scale in order to balance it. One of the greatest cranes in the world today can hold about 100 tons and move it for a distance of about 100 meters, 328 feet. If, one day in the future, we were able to produce a crane that is able to hold a pyramid and move it for a longer distance and place it in its new location at an incredibly high speed, that of which the whole process will take only 1 second. Let us imagine that we have 100,000 of these cranes operating at their maximum capacity. Imagine that you have pre-made pyramids, each the size of Khufu's. And that the planet Earth is an empty sphere and all the 100,000 monster-sized cranes are working simultaneously with their maximum speed to place 100,000 pyramids into the Earth's sphere every second. How many seconds would you need to fill the Earth with these pyramids? More than 4 billion seconds. If If you placed the planet Earth on one hand of an imaginary large balance scale and you imagined that you were able to place, every second, all the people living on Earth on the other hand of the scale, how many seconds would you need to run your operation in order to balance the scale? More than 9 trillion seconds. The total weight of Earth's human population in comparison to Earth's masses, as a total weight of 5 grains of wheat in comparison to the Great Pyramid's mass. Only Superman, an imaginary tail, can catch a bullet fired from a powerful gun before it reaches its target. Why? Because it moves at an extremely high speed. However, our planet Earth orbits the Sun at a speed 60 times faster than that of a bullet. The incredible speed of a bullet compared to Earth's orbit speed is the same as a man running compared to a fighter jet above him traveling at supersonic speed. Our planet Earth, with its enormous size, spins around itself with a tilt at a breathtaking speed. Disastrous hurricanes are known to have very fast wind speeds, throwing and destroying all that crosses their path. These fast winds leave only ruins to be remembered. Like Hurricane Katrina, whose packing winds were estimated at 175 miles per hour, 280 kilometers per hour. However, our planet Earth revolves around itself at a speed faster than the eye wall of the fastest of hurricanes by 3 to 6 times. Despite this incredible speed, we go on in our daily lives enjoying the most marvelous of scenery. And the journey to be continued.